Edinburgh Fire Department tonight investigating a deadly fire. It happened overnight at an apartment building on West Thompson Street, right across from the police station. One person was able to escape the flames, but a man was found dead in one of those apartments. Right now, fire investigators are looking into the cause.